Aku's return in Season 5 of Samurai Jack made fans feel extra sick, and his appearance in Episode 2 brought some people to be disappointed. To them, Aku was never the same, hardcore whiners even proclaiming him ruined as a character. The voice sounded different from when the show was still on Cartoon Network, but I will argue it was a fitting change, both in-universe and out-of-universe. Greg Baldwin took the stage with a voice and flair of Aku that would make Mako proud. Greg Baldwin was awesome as Aku in Samurai Jack Season 5. To sum it up, Aku's new voice actor had a large pair of shoes to fill, and he found a way to capture both the old and the new personalities of the character. Aku, at the beginning of this season, was depressed, shallow, and dry, and in a way, we could hear it in his voice. Whether this was highly intentional or not is up in the air, but either way, it makes his appearance feel natural with his current expressions. The old Aku was a fierce deity with the simple goal of destroying Samurai Jack, attempting by any means necessary. The characterization with this Aku and Jack felt reminiscent of the good and evil vibe, the villain and the hero, the light and the dark. The new Aku is ahead by 50 years, and has drifted away from his old motives, Jack just being a bother to Aku. Hearing Aku have a sort of grouchy voice at the start is a nice touch, and if it does turn people off, that was sort of the point. Aku is not the same, and this is an indirect reflection towards the audience. As the season comes closer and closer to its ending, Aku starts sounding more and more like, well, Aku. This is highly apparent in flashback form, with Jack losing his sword before the further time skip. Aku provides his fluent humor and his joyful charm back for moments like these, and the voice itself strives to be more similar to that of Mako's original voice. It's a nice refreshing occurrence to see Aku back in his old self, even if it is for just a moment. But this voice awareness continues onward when Scaramouche tells Aku that Jack lost his swordo. His favorable expression and excitement springs back to life. And later on, we could hear Aku sound higher pitched, less depressed, and more bold. This is really close to how Mako would have made the character, and Baldwin stretches and toys with the words in a powerful choice of mimicking the old Aku's flow of sentences. While some say that the voice is still not exact, in which case, yes, that is in fact true, the one thing to keep in mind is the blending mentioned earlier. This take on Aku is freshly made, while keeping the old themes in mind. And to a lesser degree, we have to realize that no one can be Aku the same way Mako was, and we have to accept that to continue liking the character we grew up with on Cartoon Network. Personally, Aku still seemed menacing in Episode 9, while still giving us something to laugh about in the background, even if the situation was dire and extreme, just like the old Aku would be in previous seasons. The connections are still there. Within the series finale, Jack and Ashi head back to the past, a moment some of us have waited years and years just to witness. In that moment, a sword comes striking down, and there it is, the one instance in the show that echoes Mako into the wind. Aku utters the same warning as he did long ago, and Greg Baldwin nails the execution. Even if you did not like the new voice of Aku, you would have to stop and admit that this single performance is respectable honor. I have honestly heard of some who believed it was Mako's old recording, but this was entirely done by the same actor who some have mistakenly criticized, and it is here where those individuals must realize that Baldwin was a true successor from Mako. He was also great at almost perfecting the voice of Iroh in the Last Airbender series. He cares about the past performances, and the choice to cast Baldwin was a splendid decision. There are many who try to impersonate Aku, preferably his opening speech from the Cartoon Network intro, but I wonder if they could capture what Baldwin presented on screen. And so, I just want to reiterate, Greg Baldwin was awesome as Aku in Season 5 of Samurai Jack. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. I have been wanting to do some Samurai Jack videos for some time, and I decided to do this first as I felt it was necessary to express. What do you guys think? Should I do more Samurai Jack videos as I originally intended? And speaking of, you may click this video to watch my AMV of Samurai Jack Season 5. Otherwise, enjoy this video as well. I hope you have an extra thick day. Take care.